It is priceless and life-changing.
If I trade it in all, if I gave it all away for one thing, wouldn't that be something?
Welcome back, everyone. Oh, my God. We're live on Facebook. We've been live on Facebook all day long today. I don't know. Right now, we've been having trouble with Facebook a little bit.
Have you?
It's not us. It's Facebook land is hearing me now say, Facebook, shame on you. That they've been having a lot of trouble. But we are live on Facebook, and we've been here all day doing that for the last hour, or half an hour, I should say. And my next guest has been on with me now, I don't know, we just said almost 3 years. Yep. I have with me Peter Arona, and he is the owner of ABCDmedicare.com. And tell everybody a little bit about yourself, what you do, and then I want to talk a little bit about you, and then what we're going to talk about today.
Okay.
So Watch out, guys.
Yeah, so my name is Peter Arona. I'm a licensed insurance agent in Arizona, and probably about 7 or 8 other states we represent, but we're licensed home base is Arizona. That's where we focus on. We have an insurance agency, which is ABCDmedicare. We have agents inside that agency now that are working as independent agents. So if you're out there and you're trying to figure out what you're going to do post-COVID, people are getting ready for Medicare, enrolling in.
Big season coming up,
And a lot of new things happening for 22 that we've had some privy with. And so if you're interested in that business, contact me and we can show you the ropes. But we generally help people with Medicare, people turning 65, people who have questions during open enrollment period, people who have special enrollment periods, which is one of the topics we're going to talk about today. And so we just kind of go through that whole process of education. We go through the process of telling people, getting people the right information in their hands so they can make the best decision. And we are there to help guide them through that decision-making process.
What I know about Peter is that he is your senior's advocate. I mean, I'm telling you now, there isn't anything that you won't do. You are so caring about the individuals that you help. And you will go to the furthest extent. I've seen you go all the way down to Tucson, you know, for somebody that didn't understand something, and their medicine or something like that, whatever story. You really go to the furthest extent to help your clients, and you educate them. I would love for people to go up online, especially on Facebook. I see you there all the time, and you've got the greatest videos, and he includes my little ads and stuff like that with on them. But you have the greatest information for people in a fun way. Right. In a fun way, but a serious subject, because a lot of people make a lot of mistakes and don't understand it.
Yeah, no, Medicare is probably one of the most important decisions that you're going to make. It is a people think it's a healthcare decision, and it is, but it's also a financial decision, because depending on your choice or your condition, you can have some more out of pocket costs than you expect. Medicare is not free. Which people tend to think so. People think, hey, I worked. This is I'm entitled. There is some entitlement built into Medicare, but there are some out-of-pocket costs that you're going to be exposed to. So the decision you make, where you're at financially, when you decided to retire, when you activate Social Security, which is not a Medicare thing, but it's a function of how Medicare works. These are all important things, right? And so we're there to help guide people in those decisions. The earlier, the better. When you get the chance to talk to someone like myself, is best. So that way you have time, because there's a lot of moving parts, a lot of letters, funny sounding letters that are part of
Medicare. A, B, C, D.
So those are all things that we take into consideration, and that's really how you kind of alluded to it. That's how we developed the name of my company, which is ABCD Medicare Made Easy, which is what we try to do. We really try to simplify the enrollment process, the understanding of Medicare. Rely on us for information so that you can make a good decision.
And on top of everything, he gives you a hat. I have mine. Do you guys have a hat? He gives you a hat when you sit down with him, as well as a free car wash from Jackson's Car Wash. So you get that along with it as well, which he loves to give those out. Let's talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, so the hats, there's the new line of hats that came out. Carol's wearing one. And
I just got my new one today.
Yep, it has a little new logo on there, so we kind of changed the logo on it a little bit, or the branding of it. And then we also have the standard hat. There was one sitting over there.
Here, give me the hat, the other one. We've got another one over here that's coming out to be, so if you guys want to check out what it is before.
So we have a new, I guess, fun line. They used to be black. Now it's camouflage, different colors of camouflage and stuff. But yeah, we just kind of have some fun
with
it.
Perfect, right there.
Yeah, so that we give those out when people ask us to work with them and work, you know, from that. And then we also give away the free car wash. The free car wash through Jackson's, they've been our partner for years as well. And, you know, when people, whether you enroll or not, you're going to get the car wash. So
you can call him. His phone number is 602-770-9062. It's ABCDmedicare.com. Okay, let's talk a bit about special enrollment.
Yeah, so right now, obviously, the Medicare season is people are already enrolled, right? Or they made their decision, and that annual enrollment period starts October 15th, coming up here in a few months. Then it lasts until December 7th. So that's the Medicare annual enrollment period. Everyone gets to change a plan. If you're on a Medicare Advantage plan or if you're on a prescription drug plan, you can make a change to that plan. But there's other times of the year, like now, when people can make changes. So obviously, with a lot of things that are going on in Arizona and Maricopa County, people are moving to the valley, right? So a lot of people are moving here. We have some type of a real estate type of expert on the right side of me here. He knows that there's a high demand for real estate, and people are coming to the area either from California or
in
New
droves.
York. And it's really driving the housing market up. But also, because of those changes, some of those people may be Medicare eligibles coming into the valley. Those are the people that need to change their plan as well. So Medicare Advantage plans and prescription drug plans are county specific. So if you're coming from a different county, even if you're coming from Pima County to Maricopa County or from California to Arizona or from any location outside of Maricopa, you're going to need to review your plans because you have some special enrollment periods that you can use to change that plan.
Well, it's all about reviewing your plans. And also, it doesn't matter, even if you're not just 62, is it 65?
65
yet. It's about planning. It's about getting ready and being mm-hmm. able to know what you're doing, because when that time comes, it's, you know, it's a crazy time.
Yeah, it is crazy time. So, yeah, so the move is one of the reasons that you can have a special enrollment period.
So they can call you right now on that.
They can call me right now. Typically, when you move, you have about 30 to 60 days to make that's new selection. Over this past weekend, we had a gentleman who was out of the country. His home state was Florida. He moved to Arizona, into Phoenix, to be closer to family. And because of that, he actually had an automatic guaranteed issue into a Medicare supplement plan, which there's a difference between a Medicare Advantage and a Medicare supplement insurance plan.
Of course.
So we kind of walked through the details, and he wanted to go to a specific hospital. And so what we sat down and understand what his options were. Met with him and his family and enrolled him into a plan, and it starts July 1, and he's grateful for it, right?
So I sure he is.
So we work with all things.
So the point is, mm-hmm. is if you're moving here, you've just, you know, you got all your houses all set up, you mm-hmm. just called DirecTV or whoever it is,
yep.
you got to call Peter as well, because you got to make sure that your Medicare, your plans are all up to snuff.
Right, correct, because you're going to have to change for a plan that's available in this county, which is Maricopa County.
His number, 602-770-9062. It's abcdmedicare.com.
Yeah, so additional special enrollment periods or reasons that you can change your plan in this time frame is we've helped people, to be honest with you. There's a lot of people who've lost their jobs, right? Or they're looking to get back to work, or maybe they aren't working right now. So we have a gentleman who is currently working. He's on the group health plan. He's working beyond the age of 65. And so he has to activate his Part B. His A is activated, which is for hospitals, but his Part B, which is for doctors, for laboratories and specialists and things like that, he wants to activate that and leave his group plan. So the process of activating Part B can be a little bit tenuous and in terms of the paperwork that's required to get it done. So, you know, we've gone back and forth, met with him, submitted the paperwork. We're working with his HR department at where he's at to get the proper paperwork to show that he had credible coverage. We submit that on his behalf to Social Security. They're running the processing, the paperwork. Eventually, his Part B will be activated, and then he can enroll into a Medicare Advantage plan or supplement plan on a guaranteed issue and leave his group plan for a better plan, because the Medicare plan is better, in some cases, better than your group plan.
Well, we were talking about stories. Everybody's mm-hmm. got a story earlier, and everybody does have a story
right.
when it comes to Medicare as well. It's all your health, what's going on, and you might be different even than your spouse or
correct.
Whoever you're living with. Doesn't matter. It's all different. So you want to give him a call. You're going to get a hat, as well as you're also going to get a free car wash from Jackson's Car Wash. His number again, 602-770-9062. Hang tight. We'll be back in just a minute.
These days, there's enough arguing to go around, and family members don't need more of it once mom and dad pass away. So parents, get to John Even Now, an expert attorney in properly getting your estate planned, your will written, and your documents drafted legally to eliminate disputes after death. John gets it, so you get to John. Have John Even create your gift to your loved ones, a peaceful way for them to administer your estate without the arguing. Trust John, an expert attorney in living trusts. JohnEven.com, JohnEven.com.
John Fidello, the owner of Fidello Health and Employee Benefit Services, has been helping clients for over 30 years find simplified health insurance solutions. Whether you need a quote for individual coverage or self-employed, exploring your options as a small business owner, or simply need a little extra help navigating through the most feasible options available in both the private marketplace and the Affordable Care Act marketplace, get the coverage you need. Contact Fidello Health and Employee Benefit Services today. For a free consultation, call John at 480-205-8806. 480-205-8806. The relationship with our clients is the cornerstone of the Kevnick Mortgage experience. Our goal is simple, to positively change your home finance experience. As your mortgage experts, we take the time to educate you on the home loan steps, evaluate the best financial option for your situation, and execute the home loan by making the process seamless and easy. We call that Kevnick Experience. You can make an educated purchase without feeling overwhelmed by the mortgage process. Call 952-484-1584, 952-484-1584, yourhomeloanaz.com.
What if I told you that getting Medicare coverage doesn't have to be a complicated process? Are you tired of being confused with the many coverage options available to you with Medicare? At Tapestry Insurance Group, let us help by taking the confusion and complication out of your Medicare options so you can get the coverage you need. Some available plans have no additional premium and may help lower your out-of-pocket costs. There's never a cost for a consultation with one of our licensed agents, so don't delay. Contact us at 602-541-7656 or visit tapestryinsurancegroup.com.
Studies show the direct correlation between our mental and physical health. Too much stress and worry, combined with a poor diet, can actually have a negative effect on our bodies. At Torch, we understand life can feel overwhelming, but it doesn't have to be that way. Torch offers mental health services, life coaching, personal training, and nutrition help in a safe and comforting environment. Make 2021 the year you prioritize your wellness. Call 480-709-4635. TorchWC.com. Ladies, if you're not sleeping through the night, would like a better sex life, stronger orgasms, and help with those embarrassing moments that happen when you sometimes sneeze or cough, then VJuve Med Spa is your answer. All treatments are non-invasive without drugs or surgery and are incredibly affordable. For more information or to schedule a free consultation, visit StopThePee.com or call 480-593-5400 for the relief you've been looking for. Let VJuve make you a better you.
If I traded it all, if I
so welcome back, everyone. We're talking with Peter Arona. And one of the things that I didn't say that I want to say now is that this is a free service that you offer the families out there. It's a free service to them.
Yeah, so there's no cost for us coming in and advising you what's going on with your plan, if there's improvements to be made. And there's no obligation either. So we come in, and if you're on the right plan for yourself, there's no. We don't put pressure. We don't use high-pressure sales tactics because we have enough people to help. So right now what we do is we go through and we see who anyone we can help. If you're on the right plan, we'll tell you. You're on the right plan. Stay there. Don't move. And unless that plan changes or something happens to your health condition that maybe you want to take a look and see what's going on. But, you know, we do the right thing. We kind of act like people say there's a financial fiduciary, right? We believe that we act
Medicare fiduciary.
Yes, we act like a Medicare fiduciary. We always work in your interest. We're never going to work and try to change a plan to earn a commission. We always work on what's in your interest. And if it's staying in the plan is the right thing, then we do that as well.
If you have questions, call Peter. His phone number is 602-770-9062. It's ABCDmedicare.com. You can also check him out on Facebook, all social media. You'll see all his little cute videos. Those are really cute, too, in the way that he really likes to educate people out there. Right now, special enrollment. One of the things that we talked about during the break when we were talking to Facebook land out there is diabetes and how diabetes is, it's prevalent everywhere.
Yeah, correct.
And so when that happens now, there might be something that you can do to help yourself there, too.
Yeah, so you may be not have diabetes and be maybe you're pre-diabetic, but then at some point you start taking an insulin or you're type 1 or type 2 diabetic. There are special enrollment periods to change your plan. So let's just say you have a plan. It's a standard Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan. There's a couple of diabetic plans that are available in Arizona right now in Maricopa County that are designed for people with diabetes. So they put a care team behind you. There's different benefits that are attached to those plans for people that are specifically diabetic. And so that opens up a special enrollment period for people who are diabetic, meaning that you can compare. If you have a plan that's just a standard Medicare Advantage plan and you now are taking insulins, which can be expensive, there's plans out there that have an insulin savings program, so to speak, that's new this year for the CMS release. So, you know, you may want to take a look at, well, what's the difference of the plan I have now versus enrolling into a plan that has that's available for that's a special needs, they call them a CSNP, chronic special needs plan for people on that are diabetic.
Well, I'll tell you something. There's so many different reasons. There's ABCD, many different reasons to call and talk to you. It is a free service to the family out there. And the other thing that he is bilingual. I wanted to mention that to also for everybody out there listening, because there's a lot of people out there that need a voice. They have to be able to explain things so that their parents, let's say, can understand.
Yeah, I mean, that happened just recently with a enrollment that didn't happen too long ago, where the father enrolled during open enrollment period, right? He speaks Spanish. The daughter spoke English and Spanish. So the daughters are acting as the parents' advocates, and so they want to make sure that they have someone who can translate and speak to this parents in Spanish. So we act as that person, as that medium, right? We're translator as well as agent. I just want to correct you. We're actually trilingual. We speak Spanish, English, and Medicare, right? So we break down Medicare and break it down in layman's
terms.
That's
right, trilingual. My clients.
So, no, just having fun with you, Carol.
Yeah, but you know what, though? It's so true. Medicare is a language of its own. And I know people, you know, in that age group, because I am not 100% yet, but close, getting there. But they all have questions about it, and it seems to be that it doesn't stop. Just because you are on Medicare doesn't mean that that's it. Okay, I'm done. It's not a one and done thing.
Now, every year you can review your plan, right? Especially the type of plan, prescription drugs, and you want to just take a look at that and just see. You're going to get a annual notice of change documents from insurance carriers, and from there you can see what changes are happening to your plan, and you can also want to take a peek as to what's new. There may be some new plans coming that are a better fit for you.
You're also going to get a hat. You're also going to get a car wash, as also from
Jackson's.
Thanks, I'm losing my voice.
Jackson's car wash,
and there's a bunch of them all. There's one around the corner from
here. Yep, there's down the street from here. Yep.
Now, what do we want to talk about again here is providers. What did you want to talk about providers today?
Well, it's important. When we partner with somebody, obviously we always work with the Medicare beneficiary, the consumer in mind. So we work directly with those people, right? People who are on Medicare or needing to get information on Medicare. But most of these beneficiaries, they congregate around their primary care doctors, or so primary care doctors have contracts with Medicare Advantage plans, and so what ends up happening is we partner with those doctors, right? We partner with the primary care doctor's offices, we provide, we partner with dental offices, we partner with pharmacies. We also partner with vision care providers, right? So if you have a plan, and the reason we partner with them is that this is where people who don't understand how Medicare works, and the offices aren't Medicare experts. They're not licensed to give these patients or Medicare beneficiaries information on Medicare. They can just say, this is your plan, this is what you owe me. They're not there to give them information. So what ends up happening is we become a partner with one of those offices, and they refer those people to us in regards to helping them with their Medicare benefit. So they may have someone that's on an X plan, and they say, hey, go talk to Peter Rona. He's the person we're working
with. Great. That's perfect. And if you're listening, maybe you are somebody who owns a medical office.
Right.
So having someone like you is perfect.
Right. And so what we did, if you're out there and you're listening, and maybe you're listening to this on a break, or maybe you're listening to this while you're working.
It's okay. A lot of people listen to it at work, too.
That's right. So you can go to our website. We have a website that's designed specifically for that. It's provider.abcdmedicare.com. So it's just a landing page that tells you who we are, what we do, kind of gives a little testimonial about our services and what we've done for for other providers' patients, and it allows you to contact us to schedule a free lunch. So if you contact us, we'll come in. We'll tell you what we do, how we do it for you, and then who we're.
That's a great idea.
Yeah. So what we do is we also provide a free lunch, and we may bring a carrier if you say, "Hey, I'm interested in learning more about a specific carrier." We can bring them in and have them talk about how they work with your office and the benefits come, and how you guys work with that carrier specifically. But we would be the independent agent to help represent that carrier inside that office.
Now, give them that website one more time, because it's another new one and I don't have it written down.
Sure, it's provider.abcdmedicare.com.
So they go there, it's a landing page, and they'll be able to check you out from mm-hmm. right there. So we're talking about dental,
mm-hmm.
vision, and health.
Health, and dental and pharmacies.
And pharmacies as well.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Right.
So maybe you're listening to this. It could be, you know, this is like a commercial on the television that you hear about drugs or something that might be good for you.
Right.
This is the same thing. You're listening to this right now. Maybe you can tell, hey, I'm going on the pharmacy right now, and I don't know whether my drugs are on my plan or not. Right?
Right,
here,
correct.
Go through that with your... Tell your pharmacist is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, you can tell your pharmacist that you want to talk to your agent, or maybe you just need to find out why you're in the donut hole in the prescription drug plan, right? So the donut hole is the gap that happens from the initial coverage. So inside of prescription drugs alone is another monster coming out to bite you, so to speak, in regards to the prescription drug gap that's there. So the coverage gap. So you may want to find out, is there an alternative to my plan, right? Is there a lower cost for it? So that's where we come in and partner with pharmacies, right? Generally local pharmacies, compounding pharmacies, right? Specialty pharmacies that have a need, but they don't want to be the expert in Medicare. So they want to partner with someone like myself to help
Great
their
idea.
Patients.
Wonderful. Oh, yeah. Now you can call him direct. His phone number, 602-770-9062. His website that I know by heart is abcdmedicare.com. You can also check out the other one, which is what?
Right. The other one specifically for providers is it's provider.abcdmedicare.com. I wanted to spell out provider like we do ABCD.
No, don't do that. So, okay. So, what would be your final words for everybody that's listening today? A story that you have or whatever that's going on with you that you want to get out there?
So, whatever the need is, whether you're moving to the valley, right, or you think you have a special need that qualifies for a new enrollment period for you, or if you need help with Medicaid or access, or you need help for prescription drugs, maybe your prescription drugs are at a cost and you may qualify for a benefit that you need to put in an application for to get the extra benefit to help drive your prescription drug costs lower. Those are things that we can help with on a consumer side, from a Medicare beneficiary side. From a provider standpoint, if you are looking for a partner in the valley, please go to contact us, because we can be a great partner and source for you guys.
When you work with people, do you work valley-wide?
We work valley-wide, correct.
Right. And what I know about Peter is that he really is all about educating you so that you really understand what Medicare is all about. There are so many facets of it that you really need to have, too. Some people don't realize that they even have to have some of these things. Otherwise, you can't just get your card and that's it. It's not done like that. If you are just turning 65, really important for you to give him a call now. Have your plan reviewed. We were talking earlier about people moving in to the state. A lot of people, or even if you're just moving from one county mm-hmm. to the other, you need to make sure that you have your Medicare plans reviewed. Final words.
Yeah, so even if you're moving out of Maricopa, maybe say it's getting too crowded here and I'm going to go to Pinal or I'm going to go to Yavapai, I mean, I can still help those people, right, because I'm licensed in the state of Arizona.
And everyone gets a hat?
There you
as
go.
Well as you're going to get that car wash from Jackson's Car Wash. Also, if you're interested in having him help you with providers, right? That's yep. a really important thing. I think that's a wonderful thing that you're doing, to reach out to help as many people as he can. Again, that phone number to call him direct, it's 602-770-9062. Check him out. You can check him out on Facebook, too. He's got plenty of videos up there that are all really cool and very informative. You can also check him out on his website. It is abcdmedicare.com.
Across that line,
If I traded it all, if I could.
The information and opinion.